tried gymnastics and I really liked it, but then I got extremely sick with something called transverse myelitis. And what transverse myelitis is, it's an autoimmune disease that paralyzes you. So I was actually in a wheelchair for 6 months and then a walker for three, crutches for three, a cane for three. And my leg is still kind of weak, so I don't have the strength that I need in order to be a gymnast. But if that didn't happen, I'm pretty sure I'd be taking gymnastics right now. Sad. But it's alright. Gotta go with the flow. You're related to Bob Ross. Oh, I wish. He's a flippin' flopping legend. Another one.
Super easy to get along with. I think I'm super easy to get along with.
You. I don't think so. I really don't. friends and